The Palermo Polo Field in Buenos Aires, Argentina, is one of the most important polo stadiums in the world. The key to its high prestige is the combination of the 10-goal handicap played there and its remarkable polo field. The field's condition, design, and maintenance are crucial for a good polo match. The Palermo Polo Field officially opened in the year 1928. For the last 30 years, its impeccable maintenance has been in charge of engineers Alejandro Batro and Arturo Bachmann, who is now going to explain a proper polo field's design, construction, and maintenance. The topographical survey of the terrain is crucial in the decision of where to place the 5-hectare polo fields. The terrains are chosen according to its natural evenness and the quality of the soil. We are now going to see the first stage of the construction of a polo field. Stakes are driven every 5 meters as indicators of how to level the ground. In order to achieve a proper drainage of the field, the ground slopes at its sides, allowing the exceeding water to run smoothly outside the groomed pasture. This soil is of an excellent quality. Its characteristics are its dark, almost black color and how it easily crumbles. This is the best kind of soil for our chosen grass to grow on. One of the most important decisions to make when constructing a polo field is which is the best type of grass to use for each specific field. The choice is made according to the type of weather and usage the field will have. You can appreciate how it is delivered to us, ready to be sowed, with its genetically modified stems and exact quantity and quality of sand. Requires a great deal of machinery. However, it can be still considered a handcraft type process, which involves many attentive workers. Once the grass is sowed in the soil, a steam roller goes through all the field and flattens the fodder, sticking it tightly to the sow and allowing the grass to grow properly and healthy. Analyzing the water's composition is fundamental for the best maintenance of a polo field. Once the field is first planted, it must be constantly sprinkled with excellent quality water for a few days. Here we can see how the soil gradually moistens. In this case, due to bad irrigation, the growing process of the pasture has failed. We have been called to fix this problem. 60 days after we replanted this field, the terrain is almost completely renewed and covered with healthy grass that has grown this much over the current season. In 40 days, it will be fully covered as we see here. Every field is regularly checked to monitor the wellness of the soil. With this tool, we can differentiate pure soil from sand mixed soil, which is gradually added for the grass's well-being and, most importantly, to provide elasticity to the field. Imagine a 600-kilo horse racing at 60 kilometers per hour. That's certainly a lot of strength and power. This is why certain characteristics of a polo field, such as to achieve the ground's proper elasticity, are so important to prevent these invaluable horses from injuring themselves.